Welcome to my channel, Math with Nazia. In this video, we are going to learn a very tricky question. Usually, kids go wrong in these type of questions. And these type of questions are usually asked in NEET and SAT exam. Almost any competitive exam, you can keep it. So, let's see what the question is. So, we have 2 to the power of 25 minus 2 to the power of 24 minus 2 to the power of 23 minus 2 to the power of 22 minus 2 to the power of 21 and minus 2 to the power of 20. So, by seeing the question, you all could have been thinking that it is going to take a lot of time to solve. It's because we have to do 2 to the power of 25 and everything. So, but I'll teach you this in a very simple method and it will be solved in very few minutes. It will not take a long time. So, let's see how to solve this in a very easy method. So, as you could see, all these have 2 to the power of 20 as common. So, this term is common in everything. So, what I will do is, I will write 2 to the power of 20 common in everything. So, if I take 2 to the power of 20 common, so from 25, if I take it out 20, I have 2 to the power of 5. So, this I am using the exponent law, that is 2 to the power of 25 minus 20, so which is 2 to the power of 5. So, I am just putting 2 to the power of 5. The same thing I will use with all these things. So, here I will have minus 2 to the power of 4, minus 2 to the power of 3, minus 2 to the power of 2, minus 2 to the power of 1. And you should not leave this. You may have a tendency to leave this because we have already taken it out. But you should not leave it. You should keep it as minus 2 to the power of 0. Since we have taken 20, 20 minus 20 will be 0. So I can write it here for your reference. 20 minus 20, this will give it as 2 to the power of 0. So here closes a bracket. So now I think after the first step, this question looks pretty easy for you, right? Because we have 2 to the power of 5 till 2 to the power of 0, which is pretty easy to find out. So, let's keep the first 2 to the power of 20 as such. And what is 2 to the power of 5? Right, it's 32 minus 2 to the power of 4 is 16 minus 2 to the power of 4 is 8 minus 2 square, which is 4, 2 to the power of 1, which is 2. And here comes the trick. What is 2 to the power of 0? Usually kids write 0, but no, it's not 0. Anything to the power of 0 is always 1. Any number to the power of 0 will always give us 1. So please remember this, 2 to the power of 0 is always 1. So now as you could see, this is very easy to solve. Let's keep this 2 to the power of 20 as such. And when you subtract all these numbers, you would get a 1 here. So our final answer is 2 to the power of 20. Isn't it very easy? I hope this question was easy to solve now. So, hope you liked the video. If you liked the video, do not forget to click on the like button and do not forget to subscribe to my channel for more tips and tricks. Thank you.